Even they slow, I don't want to get away without singing them. So this is the beautiful new song that I came out with. I bless every one of you, especially you, Bunny Freedman.
But Jochen and Polter.
And Jochen and Polter. And everyone here, I'd like to mention each one of you.
Take off your jacket.
Here we go. Thank you. That Hashem shall bless you in peace. When you come back from shul, and you say Shalom Aleichem. You say Rabbeinu Shel Olam, Bocheni Bashalom, bless me in peace. With all my family. Kindness, to be charming. Lechenu lechesed lerachamim, and for good life lechaim tovim lashalom.
Adonai
Lechenu bechesed
nothing officially. And we are all friends. Absolutely great friends. And we live together in Beis Hashem, the house of the Lord, the house of Bunny Freedman. This is Beis Hashem. You know, we will sing for one another. We will wish one another only good, the best of the best. You know?
Let's go.
Mendele went.
Down front.
I had you last night, and I was so happy. You, my friend, now we'll be friends forever. We may be singing together on the next CD. It's a possibility with a great voice like yours. You're making everybody happy last night, and even now they don't know what to sound like. Let's prove it, boy, you are, that you are a great singer. So let's do it in English, because of my brothers and friends. Because of my brothers and friends. Please say yes, please let me sing to you. Because of my brothers and friends.
I'm gonna make you mine.
Thank you.
Nothing like be together to sing and pray to HaKadosh Baruch Hu. So what happened is, I once went on a train from Woodmere, New York, late at night, and I was heading to Penn Station on that. So before we get to the station where I have to get off to go to Penn Station. The conductor comes to me and he asks me, where are you going? I said, I'm not sure, I may go to Brooklyn or I may go to Manhattan. So he says to me, if you want to go to Manhattan, you have to get off in Jamaica. Okay, thank you so much. So we get to Jamaica and I am not sure what to do. Came on. So yeah, I remember that I didn't have my life. So I have a minion not too far away, as we know going on. Besides Pope, I'm also in Chabad 770. I can catch a mile there. So I'll continue to Brooklyn. No. Then I said to myself, I can't. It's too late. I get off now. I'll go to Manhattan. I'll not leave this. I have to tell you. I went on the train and I went to the other train to go to Manhattan. And the last minute I changed my mind. I decided I'm going to Brooklyn. And I'm going back to the train. And I sit down. 5 minutes later, the conductor comes to me and he hands me over my wallet. I right away wanted to jump on him and hug him. Imagine I don't do this decision going back to the train. I get home in Manhattan and I realize I don't have my wallet. I can't sleep at night. I had very important documents in there. And Hashem made me really decide the right decision to go back on the train onto Dav with the minion. So I had this challenge 2 weeks ago, late at night, I did not marry yet, I had no doubt. You are going to Brooklyn, you're going to Dav marry again. It's not so important, kulam biyachad, and by end. Together it's so powerful when you have peace and love between one another. So I want to sing with you this beautiful song. Ocheinu, avinu, kolonu, keecho. You know, it sounds much better if you're in a minyan. Bocheinu is one of the part of davening. You don't say it just for yourself. You say Bocheinu. Kulonu keechot, all of us. It's not just for yourself, you're not selfish at that moment. So everybody, give me the right key please, because this is a very important song. Kulam biyachad. Where's Mandy?
Yeah. La 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 la.